And he not only writes the music, he writes some words. He loves ragtime. Read it here, out of the press.